It prompted me to write this poem because I wrote this book called Dogs. I went to Dallas and I was like, Dogs. Been making people feel pretty. You know, then I thought about in school when people be teased, like if they don't have the right clothes on and how hard kids are on each other and stuff like that. So, you know, society has a way of making you feel like you're not good enough to fit in. And that's what this song, Unpretty, is about. Because we are all beautiful. And here we go.
Now it's too good.